The parents are asleep and so am I, but that's never stopped me before. Took the rest of the road trip today, and now I'm back in Ann Arbor. And asleep, as I said, perhaps more than once already.